This is a video tutorial about how to open a new wiki page. As you can see, I've navigated to the Compede wiki, and if we just look at the first screen, you can see there are a variety of options in three columns. One about etiology, one about problems, one about non-clinical. Now each of these blue sets of words represents a wiki page, and if you click on it, it will take you to that page. Now, for instance, if you were interested in non-clinical, maybe you had a bee in your bonnet about pay and conditions and thought that there should be a wiki page that described the pay and conditions of every paediatrician in the different states of Australia, or at least the different awards in the different states. So, to do that, you would need to go back to the top and click on the Edit button. So click on the Edit button, and then you can see that this is what a wiki editing page looks like. There are a variety of options. You could change the title if you wanted to be really annoying and upset the whole scheme of things, or you could scroll down to the bottom here in a more productive fashion and create a new wiki page by simply going bracket, bracket, pay and conditions. Bracket, bracket. Oops, wrong bracket. Bracket, bracket. Now, we go down to the bottom and we click on save and wait for it to save and then go back to the top. So this, we're back in the view screen again. So we're back in view, so we're out of editing. Scroll down to the bottom and look, there's your new pay and conditions wiki. Now, if we click on that, it will take us to a blank wiki on pay and conditions because we haven't had a chance to put anything into it yet. And there you can see the title. You can add in the subject, pay, the type, maybe self-care of paediatricians. And then down the bottom, there's the body of the wiki where you get to add in your thoughts and carefully referenced suggestions on the topic of pay and conditions. Now there is another video on how to populate the body of the wiki, which you can feel free to avail yourself of in the same place that you found this one.